kasi, di ba, in my line of work, we're expected to make people happy. Yeah. And whenever we express vulnerability, especially on social media, di ba, people say na, kaya mo yan. I really hate when people are going through something and then somebody says, okay lang yan. I'm here. Parang ganyan. So, ako, I veer away from posting anything personal on social media. So, kinakaya ko siya talaga. But when a strong person cries, that's the time na alam mong sobrang sakit, sobrang hirap na. So, please, especially during the pandemic, if you are listening today, check on your friends, especially the strongest ones. Those who appear to be fine and okay, those who appear to handle everything quite well, they are the ones that are not discussing the things that are